here. Today I'm doing super exciting. I am learning Paris Cavanagh's choreography. Now I've been obsessed with her choreo for like an easy 2 years now. And I'm so excited to like finally learn it while I've got some free time. Pop in the studio if you guys didn't know where I am. KLD All-Stars. But yeah, just jump in the studio, learn it, and just have some fun. Now to get these tutorials, you can either DM her the ones that you see on her Instagram that she says she's got tutorials for, or you can check out her Vimeo page, and she's got a whole list there as well. And I'll also link her YouTube and Instagram somewhere around the screen. Well, I highly recommend you guys check her out because she is incredible, and I'm really excited to learn her stuff. But anyway, let's get into the video and learn some new dances. So the first one I'm learning is called Fell, I'm pretty sure. It's been all over Instagram recently since isolation, but basically it's the one where you're like starting on the floor, do a little head tilt. Let's try and learn it.
Yeah, you're up and boom.
challenging, but I highly recommend if you guys want something different to your usual choreo, try hers out because they're incredible. But please, if you guys enjoyed this, like, subscribe, it means so much to me, so please do it. But yeah, I'll